Yes, sir. It's your boy, Young Gale. And this is game three of the 2023 NBA Finals. We are going up against Jimmy Buckets. Look at Rudy Gobert. Yeah, Jimmy going through his little homie. Game three, homie. We're going to make something happen. Yeah, wow. I don't know. He's dancing ass. He ain't had no championship since the bomb was here, little boy. Come on with it, Jay. What's up, Jay? Shoot something. Yeah, I'm ready. Get off. MP was the definition. Everything fell for him, and it looked like he was a man amongst boys. Taking a look at the Timberwolves, without a doubt, they put themselves in the driver's seat.
No, they really did. I mean, they took care of business on their own court. Now, this would be the challenge. You take another on hostile ground, this final series is basically over. Pocket four.
Hit my cha-cha? Yeah, got some Doran Beckers on, man. Blocky? I don't know why he thought he had something. I ain't going down like that, Jimmy J. Jimmy Jam, Jimmy Flam. Whoop, 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 whoop. Come on now. Stop playing with the kid, man. Oh, I ain't missed one shot yet. Come on, man. Man, you got Jared Allen leaving behind you, man. And a boy. Come on, now you know. You know, Jimmy. Stop playing. You know I'm gonna block your shot. Thank you. Look at that assist. That was a good assist, man. What happened, Jimmy? This game three, you better do something before I become a champion. Ooh, he got me. He got me. He got me. Oh, I ain't gonna lie. I think the game computer, when I be talking my little cocky stuff against Jimmy, because boy. Oh, yeah, but. Dang, I threw a turnover, dude. Trying to help my boy Tad back. Every time I try and pass it, I'm gonna find some silly stuff. Come on, Connor, hit right. You know how we rock. Go right. Yep. That's my boy. Damn. Connor almost had it. He tried to hit him. It's deep. Some booty, bro. Yeah, sub me out, coach. Let's get this quarter over with. Come on, coach. They on booty. And we're down 5. Towns, go get it. What is he wrong? All right. Looks like it's up to me. Oh, bro, you pissed me off with your pass accuracy, bro.
And he can't extend the lead to double digits.
was about to say, that better not be a foul on me. Towns catch a board. Time to go right, bro. Fuck it. I'm gonna be on this shit. I'm gonna be on this shit too. Playing in my face, Jimmy. What is wrong with you, man? I don't know who they're going to get on, but they're the key to the next play. Damn, we injured Jimmy Butler. Let's go. Let's go. Injury rule, homie. Injury season, yeah, yo, best player out. Yeah, get that weak ass boy off the court, man. Yeah, sir, injure that boy with a layup. I feel like WAP, man. Yeah, set that lame ass boy out, man. It's rough, it's cook season now. Come on, Vincent, yeah, you getting punched on all game long. Or Richardson? Everybody worry about on the board. We up. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. I ain't got shit on me. It's over. Spin move. Get off. with the door backer.
And if you're just joining us, we play just over a minute here in the third. Hero outside. Pass to Martin. Now here's Richardson.
Oh my goodness, this dude Towns can't catch a lot for nothing, bro. What is with Towns? I'm trading you for Zion or somebody, but you ain't good no more, bro. I don't know what it is. You too light skinned, you too soft in real life. I don't know what it is, Carl Anthony Towns, but you is homemade, bro. Put your big light skinned ass on somewhere, bro. You too feminine for the league, dog. You can't catch hoops and you 6'11"? You 6'11"? Can't catch an alley oop on a little point guard? Right. Yeah, that's all I need to see. You getting traded. Gobert's the new big man. Gobert's the new big man. We're going to trade you for a better power forward, my friend. You're not it. You can't hit layups on small guards. But yeah, it's time to trade you, my boy. I'm going to stick to the teams because I fuck with KD and AD. K-A-T, you need to L-E-A-V-E. Leave, he was not built for this T-A-M-E. Get it? See, I put an extra E on there. Can't catch an alley, you got my rain going down, man. I can't stand you. I can't stand you, Towns. Give me the ball. I'm punching on everybody. Whether or not this game is close, he's the same guy. Focused on finishing firm at the rim. Pass to Adebayo. Martin outside. Adebayo, screen on town. Back to Adebayo. And Adebayo got rid of him, okay, man. Just saying what you want, player. Since the break, it feels like an entirely new game. Saying what you want, player. Good job, bro. stumbled him. Cut like that. Cut like that. Who's number three, bro? Who is number three? Because he is ass, bro. Who's number three? Get off me! Get off me, young man! Yo, this is my career. It's over. Yeah, and one play. Drop 30 on you little beast. Oh yeah, y'all want Robinson? Alright. I ain't worried about him. Yeah, come on. Come on, Robinson. Blocking at the last second from behind, man. Stop playing with my block. We'll be back in a few moments. It'll be the fourth quarter of basketball coming up next. Only 2-8. About to beat him 2-8. Going on too. Hold on. Can't be said too. Hold on, need my ring man. Yeah, don't worry about no Jimmy Butler.
And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game. And I'll tell you what, this was a no-brainer tonight. Take a look at the
put down one, three minutes left. Okay. Time to turn in Al Horford. Good shit, baby. Let's go, tired up. Time to go Al Horford mode. If you don't know what Al Horford mode is, you ain't a real NBA vet. That's that. You dudes in trouble. You niggas in trouble. Like I said, y'all in trouble. I'm gone. Give me that. Oh, get off, man. Hey, my cha-cha. Only this 4 shots I can do with that.
Go left.
Oh no. Oh, I'm playing with my shot out here, man. This is it. Like I said, stop playing with me, man. Stop playing with me. I'm gonna block it every time. And guess what? I'm hitting the 3 next play, guys. Yeah.
And we're about 3 minutes into the
game. Okay. I told you, stop playing with me. I'm a block it, son. What I got? 6 blocks in the game now. Stop playing, bro.
The Heat need to get one up in the hurry.
made that? What? Oh, what? Bro, this is not adding up. These are supposed to go in, bro. I'm not no 3-for-8, dude. I'd be going 100% in 3, bro. It's over, man. Unless I'm right, he hit a last minute 3, it is over.
Oh, he was at the 3-point line. Oh.
Damn. Oh, I'm getting the ball. Ain't nobody touching me.
What just happened? Who did you pass it to?
This dude threw the ball off my face, bro. This dude just threw the ball out of my face to out of bounds for the Heat to get the ball back. Gobert, I might have to trade you just because of that. Because this is the finals. We don't got time for that. Look at him. Harold backing him down, bro. He's tired. Does Gobert want to be stupid with his... Who the fuck let Gobert pass the ball on him, bro? Next one, I'm playing my All-Star.
What is Gobert doing, bro?
Seth laid the lead. Whoa, man. I ain't gonna lie. Okay, we gotta help you with something. You don't. Ooh-wee. If you don't hit, man, you're going to be one of the maddest people ever.
So we got him hit a triple now.
At the last second, we're going to let Tyler Herro hit a three. That's cool. Nothing to worry about. It's all go Bears' fault. It is all Gobert's fault. I tried. It's all Gobert's fault. Uncle Gobert threw the ball out of fucking bounds. Nice going, you French bitch. You French faggot bitch. Oh man, you cost us the game. Bitch ass. You're fucking Gobert, bro. Turnover after turnover. I had 6 blocks, bro. It's all Gobert's fault.